NBC2 News at 11.
The interviewer asked her, you know, do you feel safe? At that time, she broke down crying, saying, I don't feel safe anymore.
A 13-year-old girl is now living in fear of her own mom. Clewiston police say Gabrielle Jones traumatized the girl with a pot of boiling water. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Brenna Weick. Tonight, police confirm this was no accident. NBC2's Zach Barrett is walking us through the scalding hot punishment.
A pot of water takes about 5 minutes to boil.
The victim was dipping her hair and tightening the braids.
It only took those 5 minutes to put Gabrielle Jones behind bars.
The hot water accidentally fell onto the other little girl's shoulder. She screamed.
Detective Williams worked the case for the Clewiston Police Department. He says after the hair braiding accident, Jones's temper boiled over. She yelled at her 13-year-old daughter, following her to her room while calling her names.
She then told the victim that she was going to show her how it feels.
Police say Jones then marched into her kitchen, filled up a pot of water, and then actually stood there for 5 to 8 minutes waiting for that water to boil.
And then came in the room and threw the hot water on her. The child had to turn her face away so that the boiling hot water wouldn't get on her face.
Detective Williams says the 13-year-old suffered second-degree burns from the scalding.
It hit her head, and then on the side of her shoulder was where the burns were the worst.
Jones confessed to police. Williams says the victim is traumatized.
The interviewer asked her, you know, do you feel safe? At that time, she broke down crying, saying, I don't feel safe anymore.
When I hear stories of children being abused and neglected, it breaks my heart.
Linda Goldfield works with abused children at Youth Haven in Naples. She says abuse like this can have long-lasting impacts on a child.
A trauma, frankly, can be deadly.
A judge has told Jones she can't have any contact with any of her kids. Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.